2NURFM, a broadcast service of the University of Newcastle.
Look, we know the council elections are coming up. Gee, we love elections, don't we? Maybe not. Anyway, there will be your chance to have your say on the council elections for Newcastle coming up. There will be a forum taking place at West City, and the gentleman that's going to look after that is from the University of Newcastle. Paul Scott, good morning. You're actually going to be the moderator. Now, before we get into the whole event, you were telling us before we started that you won a poll a little while back, becoming Newcastle's most miserable man. Oh, is that right?
It is a badge of honour to be referred to. It was in something in connection that I wrote, and Andrew Fletcher from the Property Council, with a bit of tongue in cheek and a bit of fun, had a go and said, another opinion from Newcastle's most miserable man. And the Herald ran a poll, and the voters spoke, and yes, I was voted Newcastle's most miserable man.
Who came in close second? Do you remember?
No, I don't know, but I'd like to know how many times my mother voted for me. I think in the negative, maybe in the affirmative. I'm not sure. She told me her vote is her business.
Well, I think a badge of honour, that's a fair call. I would wear it too, just quietly. Look, it might make you perfectly poised to look after this forum that's happening. Now, it is going to be similar to like the ABC Q&A style program, am I correct?
Yeah, what the Newcastle Institute has decided to do with this particular forum is to provide candidates with the opportunity to come along and respond to some particular questions. Now, I suppose it's a reaction against the kind of stage-managed press releases that Australians have become very tired and bored with in political campaigns. Mm-hmm. It shows gives an opportunity to show the candidate's ability to think on their feet, not to blindside them necessarily, but also to avoid the preparation of scripted answers that might have been written by who knows who.
Somebody that's in the media department of that particular day.
Well, they, to be fair, not all of them do have access to that. And I do think there's already been a couple of forums on already. There was one on last night that I did attend at the Gallipoli Club down in Hamilton, in Beaumont Street. And there was one by Hunter Concerned Citizens that was held last Thursday night at the City Hall. So
they'll be old hands at this by the time yours comes around.
Well, I think it's great to see that people are interested to come along and listen to candidates speak, because it's a very rare opportunity to see candidates in these unscripted ways respond to a number of questions. So people have been invited to put forward questions, and a broad range of questions will be selected. So we won't be on the same topic all night. I know that there's some topics in Newcastle that people would like to talk about for a long time. Parking, for example.
Oh, that's yes. That's that reminds me, I've got a question to submit.
Well, and look, it's a legitimate question, it's a legitimate concern, but there's a lot of other issues too. There's issues that encompass roads, rates and rubbish, but there are also questions that regard the future of this city and the vision for the future that people have for this city.
So I guess generally the point is, yep, we want to cover as many or all of those things as we can, the things that concern citizens, but we don't want to sort of just get stuck on one thing, which can tend to happen, because when you have issues that people are very passionate about, one way or another, that can tend to happen, and that's what that won't be happening. Well, you'll try not to let that happen.
What my role will be is to keep things moving along, to provide a fair opportunity to all of the attendees, both on this side of the desk and on the other side of the desk, to have the opportunity to have a genuine and civilised dialogue. And look, I'd like to say that's one of the things that's been fantastic about the forum so far in Newcastle. Even though passions run high about certain topics, the ability for people to maintain a level of civility, a bit of fire is okay, but a level of civility where we don't drag into the personal side of things, but we keep it focused around ideas.
Paul, I'll take that as a comment.
Thank you very much.
The forum will be happening at Newcastle City West on August the 31st, 6 o'clock start for a couple of hours. I guess we invite the general public to come along, and thank you for making yourself available for us this morning, Paul.
Thank you very much. Look forward to seeing you at the forum.
From the University of Newcastle School of Creative Industries, he is Paul Scott. He'll be looking after that Newcastle Mayoral Forum. Great. Also be great to see if other councils would like to set up some similar things ahead of Election Day.